Occupy LA, bringing it to you live and direct. Live and direct. Occupy LA is in full force right here today. It's a beautiful feeling. As you hear him saying, whose street? Whose street? Whose street?
Our street. Our street.
Watch your back.
What happens out of this? What becomes next?
We become a group that can influence how policy is formed.
Well, because they get the idea that they have a voice in what goes on in the country.
All right, thank you so much.
All right, sure enough. All right.
This is what democracy looks like. This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Well, naturally, I was waiting on something to be a part of this. This is something. Occupy LA is just the name that got me here. I've been waiting on this all my life. I think just the answering the call to a revolution.
Stay here, don't go nowhere. But the crowd is gonna be coming your way. What are you taking from today? What's your feeling about this today?
It's hard to tell right now. It's just starting. It feels good, though.
It feels good?
Yeah.
And it has a peaceful feel about it.
Yes, it does.
What you think about some protests, there's a certain anger and there's a certain, and you feel that intensity. This has a different feeling.
Yeah, it does.
Well, I just feel like for so long we've let the kind of corporate mentality persists, and now it's time for people to rise up against it and not believe that they're the ones who are going to save the economy, that they're the smartest people, but that the regular people are the smartest people, that the educated people who are teachers and nurses and
They have an important say in what's going on.
Right. Why should the teachers take all these pay cuts when the corporations continue to make more and more money, or to go to tax havens and not pay their taxes? It just doesn't make any sense, and it's about time that people got together and made their voice heard so loud that the politicians who are fighting for the corporations' voice will be drowned out. And that's what we're trying to do, is try to drown out those voices.
So you think this is a wake-up call?
Oh, yes. Yes. It's a wake-up call for everybody.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.